has come to unstitch your suture. Meet yourself, I'll introduce you. Hey man, you finally arrived.
What's your name?
Mike.
Mike what?
Mike Viola.
You've probably heard of me. I'm Mike Viola.
Mike Viola?
You've heard of me, huh?
I'm not from around here.
All right.
Well, it might have been right here on News 7 that you first heard about 16-year-old Mike Viola, the rock and roll prodigy from Stoughton. Looks like now Mike's on his way to becoming a star.
Honey, honey, when you dance with yourself.
Boy, was he right. Here I am at one of my local concerts.
So this is where you usually gag?
This is where I gag. This is usually the time of day. There's not many people here. Well, in case you don't recognize me, I've changed a little. I might as well fill you in. I'm the same Mike Viola that you remember. The rock prodigy. You know, the same teen sensation. The same Mike Viola, who is young and talented. But more about that later.
I'm in a band.
Now I'd like to tell you about my new band.
Okay. We're called Candy Butchers, and that's...
All right.
And I figured I'd come in here and talk to you about it.
The Candy Butchers. In our new album, Falling Into Place.
If I could break your heart, I would break just to see what you're made of and what you're afraid of. I would break your heart, I would break just to see what's inside you, keeping us apart.
Well, just in case you're wondering, where'd this guy come from anyway? Well, it all started with my mom.
The best seller in the world is the Bible.
My mother was a Sunday school teacher.
The greatest piece of literature of all time.
One day, she bought a Bible from one of those traveling Bible salesmen. It was jammed with big, glossy pictures of Jesus.
Right into Egypt.
I soon became his biggest fan.
Greet John Lennon and Yoko Ono.
By sheer coincidence, a few weeks later, John Lennon and Yoko Ono hosted the Mike Douglas Show. Having spent a few weeks with the Bible, and to my untrained eyes, John Lennon was the spitting image of Jesus Christ. That show became my twisted introduction to the Beatles and the start of my own little Beatlemania. I quickly replaced my religious obsession with music and broke the news to my mom. I had to start a band.
I said, great, what are you going to play, the comb? Because he hadn't been doing anything with instruments. And he said, no, I want to buy a guitar. So we bought him a $20 guitar, I think.
She bought me a $200 guitar. And for some reason, the offers started pouring in.
His name is Mike Viola. Last month on News 7, I did a story on
things Mike. Just started to snowball. Even Super Kids called.
Welcome back to Super Kids. First up this afternoon, we're going to meet Mike Viola of Stoughton.
Gig after gig, we were wailing. The media was on my every move. It got a little weird. Everyone wanted to hire the little rock prodigy.
Not everyone wears zip shoes because they can help you run fast. Not everyone wears zips for traction.
Well, the money from that sneaker commercial kept me running. And then I really cut my teeth on the Boston scene. My band was opening up for Billy Idol, The Plasmatics, Todd Rundgren, and Quiet Riot. My song, Bang-a-Lang, was the number one song for 2 weeks. Our crispy and pop sound started to catch on. Things got so good. I even met Ozzy. I didn't think things could get any better. And then, Tom Hanks called.
Tom Hanks, sexy co-star, is not really doing that singing thing. Now, meet the voice behind Tom's hot hit single.
This is gonna be a blast.
And it was a blast. I was even in the credits. I mean, see, right there. There it is. Right under production interns. But it wasn't until I moved to New York that the rewards became evident. And so now I have a big-time record deal. My manager said we're getting t-shirts with my name printed on them. And people seem to be really interested.
I'll just tell you one more thing and then we'll leave. That the new record's on Columbia RPM Records. Yeah. So it should be pretty good.
So it's pretty good. I keep coming back to my favorite venue, keeping the fans satisfied. I know it's gonna take some time, it's gonna take a lot of work. But I'm gonna keep going. Because slowly but surely, everything is falling into place.
The new album by Mike Viola and the Candy Butchers on Columbia RPM Records.
Thanks, guys. Thanks.